After all the success in Qatar, you must have been a little bit reluctant to leave there, but we are at a new track this weekend. How did you find your first day here?
Quite okay for a first day. I think not so far from the top guys, and every lap were pretty interesting. I was happy this morning to do many laps and get used with all these patches on the track. In the afternoon was full dry and quite warm, so it was good to test the tires and understand also how is working the bike. I think I'm still not relaxed enough and I need to still work on myself to feel better on the track. But in the same time, I think we will do a few steps on the bike that will give me also this pleasure. So happy to be competitive with the others, but hope tomorrow to have a good step forward to fight with the top five.
When you say you're not relaxed, what are the areas that are making you feel a bit uptight and not completely comfortable?
When I say I'm not relaxed, it's more to ride the bike easy. I still need to hold it because it's a very demanding circuit track. And like the last corner, pretty fast. When you try to go a bit faster in, you can close the front, you can lose the rear. So all these things need to be under control, and it's coming step by step.
Tell me about the problem you had at the end. It looked as though there was a little mechanical issue for you right at the end of the session. Do you know what that caused that?
I think it's always pretty warm down to the exhaust system with maybe close to the fairing or something. And just before the start, I got some smoke and the fire. Unfortunately, Jack saw it and told me immediately. I understand also quickly that some fire was coming out. And the marshal also, they came quite fast to cool down and stop the fire. So can happen. Sometimes it's pretty warm, and overall, after kind of qualifying lap that you are pushing a lot, it can happen, or maybe something went a little bit wrong. The Ducati will know better than me, but all stuff were under control once again.